Hello dear learners of class 3rd. Today we are going to do a poem given in our unit number 2 of reader book. The name of the poem is Trees Are the Kindest Things I Know. This poem is written by Harry Benn. Harry Benn is the poet of this poem. So we will recite the poem firstly. Listen it carefully as you are also going to recite it in the same way. So let's begin the recitation of this poem. Trees are the kindest things I know. Trees are the kindest thing I know. They don't harm, they simply grow. They don't harm, they simply grow. And spread a shade for sleepy cows and gather birds among the boughs. Spread a shade for sleepy cows and gather birds among the boughs. Trees are the kindest thing I know. Trees are the kindest thing I know. They are the first when day is begun to touch the beam of the morning sun. They are the first when day is begun to touch the beam of the morning sun. They are the last to hold the light when evening changes into night. They are the last to hold the light when evening changes into night. Trees are the kindest thing I know. Trees are the kindest thing I know. And when a moon floats on the sky, they hum a drowsy lullaby. When a moon floats on the sky, they hum a drowsy lullaby of sleepy children long ago, of sleepy children long ago. Trees are the kindest thing I know. Trees are the kindest thing I know. So this is the poem. I hope everyone has enjoyed it. That's all for today. Thank you.